Next, you want to choose the format for your paper. Are you going to write simply a narrative format? Do you want to choose the research outline format? Are you writing a literature review and analysis? Is this going to be a case study? Are you going to write from a personal experience perspective? So you must decide that very early so that your writing and your outline all flow and all match.